What's that?
Oh, some guy dropped it off. It's for Grandma.
When did this arrive? Did anyone threaten you? If that box was delivered here and now, then we have a great deal to talk about. What if I said, the time machine is essentially an account of actual happenings instead of a fictional novel? What if I told you that time travel is real? Will you please listen with intent? This is most serious. I didn't just tell a story tonight. It holds incredible power. We believe it has the potential to end humanity. We must protect it, hide it somewhere in time.
If Mr. Vells ever needs you to find the source, he will contact you.
Why do you think he sent this to you?
He must be worried about the source. We must travel back in time and find it.
I am certain I'm being followed nearly all the time. Being watched.
Blaine is most definitely being tracked, somewhat like an animal. It seems I have just sought him in a crowd and then he's gone like a shadow.
We must hurry, love. As much as it pains me, our concern that the demons could be at the door makes each moment riskier. If I have triggered delivery of the manuscript, don't forget what I taught you about the Wells family. It will mean life and death. I reach out across all time to love you. Always, no matter what. Yours, HG.
Thank you.